everyone, this is my channel Pink Yellow Minty Blue, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a cute DIY photo frame. And I'm sorry if this video is a bit shaky, it's just I'm filming on an iPhone. And please like and subscribe and comment down below. Anyway, that's all I have to say, so let's get on with the video. Okay, so now I'm just gonna show you all the materials you're gonna need for this craft project. So all you're gonna need is some cardboard, just big enough so you can fit both sides of your frame on it, front and back, and you can do that whatever shape you want. Some wrapping paper or printed paper which you can decorate to wrap the frame in to just give it a nice finished look. A sheet protector or a sandwich bag, so we can have like a protector for the photo, like a sheet of glass in a non-handmade photo frame. Some glue, I'm just using PBA craft glue, but you could use whatever glue. Something to decorate your frame, this is optional as well, but I'm just using some stickers, some googly eyes and sequins and gems. And also a photo to obviously put in your frame. And let's get on with the craft project. Okay, the first step of this craft project is to get your cardboard and just draw a simple shape on it. It can be whatever shape you like. I'm doing a rectangular kind of shape. And you could do a circle, a triangle, whatever shape that fits your photo best. But you're going to cut out two of the shapes and try and make them the exact same size, because it's going to be the front and the back of your photo frame. And I'm going to go ahead and do that. Okay, so you can probably see that I've cut out my shapes now. I cut out the front and the back, which are roughly the same size. I found it difficult to get the exact same size. And I also cut out like a little stand piece, so when the photo frame is finished, I can stick on the back and it'll stand up. But you don't have to do that, you could just hang it on your wall. And so the next step for this craft project is to just get your wrapping paper or printer paper, which you may have coloured in, and just wrap up these pieces in this paper, and it'll just give it a more finished, cool kind of look. And again, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Hi, as you can see, I have now wrapped up my pieces in gold. And I have to admit, it was kind of difficult to get these kind of flappy bits down, but I ended up cutting some of them off to just make it more neat on the front. And I don't know whether you can see on camera, but I've outlined my photo that I'm going to put in the frame once it's finished. And I'm just going to cut this bit out with a sharp knife. You could use a craft knife, you could probably even use scissors, but I don't have a craft knife, and I think scissors would be a bit difficult. So I'm going to do that, and I'll come back when I'm done. Okay, I've now cut out the hole in the middle. I actually found it extremely difficult, because when I cut the hole out, all the wrapping unraveled, and so I had to re-wrap it. So I suggest if you're going to do this project at home yourself, I suggest that you wrap it after you've made the hole in the middle, because yeah, I found it quite difficult. So this is my front piece now, and so one of our final steps is to just decorate. And I've got these little animal stickers which I think are really cute, and I'm just gonna take this little baboon off and I'm gonna stick it in the corner of this frame, and I think that just looks really cute. And yeah, mine is a bit messy because as I said before, I had to rewrap it. And yeah, it was a bit difficult. So I know that you guys, if you're doing this, I'm sure you'll do a better job. But this is mine for now. I'm also going to stick this little gem on it. It's just like a little flower. And I'm going to use some glue to stick it on because the sticky bit is covered in feathers. I don't know why. And I'm gonna stick this in the other corner. Just to make it look a bit cute. Well, it's already cute, but yeah. So that's just my decoration, nice and simple. And I'm just gonna go straight on to the next step. All you're going to need to do is get your back piece, and on the side where it's where you're not going to have it seen is the side which the wrapping paper isn't fully covered, covering it. And so you're just going to glue three sides of it and stick this down. Why we're gluing three sides is because you need to put your photo in, obviously. So I'm going to go and glue these three sides. Okay, so I'm going to go do that. Okay, so I've now stuck my frame together. I also sticky taped the back little kind of standing thing to it. And once that's dry, I'll put my photo in, but it's still got glue on it and I don't want to ruin my photo. And I don't know if you can remember, but I only stuck those two on, so I just added a bit more bling to it because I like that. And obviously when it's dry, I'll put the photo in, but it's still got wet glue in it. I don't want to ruin the photo, as I said. And so it just stands up like that. And I hope you enjoyed my video and thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like and leave a comment down below on what I could improve on and things like that. And that would be really helpful. And the flower just fell off. And I think my next video will be maybe tomorrow. So anyway, bye.